The Orange San Francisco is one of the cheapest Android smartphones on the market, yet comes with some heavy-duty technology on board. While it would be unfair to compare this sub-£100 phone to its high-end counterparts, how does the handset hold up against more affordable devices? For us, the San Francisco comes up trumps when it matters, with a good build quality and a superbly responsive and high-res screen considering the price. Web browsing and video viewing are more than adequately handled by a phone that, for all intents and purposes, shouldn't be able to perform so well, and the rounded chassis sits nicely in the hand. And what's more, with the 2GB microSD and quality headphones in the box, this phone represents a great value Android introduction for the cash-strapped among us. On the downside, the device does not offer integrated Facebook or Twitter clients. You can download these from the Android market, but we'd have to question how many users will be aware of how easy this is to do. The 3.2MP camera is pretty basic, and with no flash on offer is completely redundant for night snaps. The FM radio is also a slightly patchy affair, so not a phone for fans of football commentary. There was a time when the Orange San Francisco was the only decent budget phone on the market, but now that title is being challenged hard. However, all things considered, the San Francisco remains the best of the budget bunch, mainly because Orange has nailed the basic features and added in some top-end tech too.